By attending ICoTA this year, I'm hoping to find more about how companies have adopted their business to operate and carry out intervention activities sustainably in this new normal $50 a barrel oil price environment. Whether that be talking about new technologies or talking about carrying out activities using existing tools and methods, but in a new creative and innovative way.